Go.
Assembling the bassinet. Take first the bottom part. Open it apart. Make sure the tabs are down. That's the first part finished. Second part, make sure the metal pieces are in the holes. There is little holes in the bassinets over here, and there is tabs, which are holes for the metal to go in, like so. Click right in. These pieces are supposed to go right in here. Pushing firm with one hand from here, one hand from here. One side. Second side. Fix the hood this way. It's gonna go right in here. Snap it in. On all four sides as follows. One second. Taking the four wheels out of the package and assembling the wheels. It should snap right in. And your bassinet is ready to go.